Hey Tim, I got the same deck off of 66 sitting under my deck, and I just saw your video, so I pulled it out to take a look at it. And this one, this back one, goes from here to this hole about 4 inches off of that spindle. And the other side, the spring's kind of messed up, but it used to go right here to this hole about an inch off of the front spindle mounting plate. So I don't know if that helps you any, but that's where I think they go, bud. So talk to you later.